In 2019, the use of laser machines to repair iPhone back cover glass has created a buzz within the repair industry. Repair stores have greatly improved the efficiency of back glass cover repair by acquiring different brands of laser machines. However, for narrow bezel models, how to safely and effectively remove the bezel bracket is still a problem for repair business. A new solution is now available to the repair market, the DALI K300 laser machine that allows for easy removal of the bracket to facilitate screen repairs on more complex models. Three main features of the ultraviolet laser machine: high precision operation, cold processing, support for marking multiple materials. Next, we will show the operation process of the DALI K300 laser machine and demonstrate the three main functions of glass separation, bracket and back cover removal, and marking. First, we will demonstrate how to separate the phone glass. Please notice that this feature is only applicable to iPhone 13 and iPhone 14 series. The screen function test is normal. A detailed step-by-step guide is available in our operating video tutorial. We recommend that operators practice manual alignment and image editing before the actual repair to avoid damaging the phone parts. The light beam penetrated the glass, and the energy was absorbed by the adhesive. The adhesive loses its stickiness and shattered. Make the parts easier to separate. The cold processing method has little thermal impact. Thus, the screen will not be damaged during laser operation. After marking is completed, we can see the screen still works normally. Then we separate the glass cover and display. Fix the screen on the screen separation machine. It becomes very easy to separate the glass cover and screen with cutting wire. We take the function test after cleaning the residue. The digitizer still works normally. Next, we will show you how to remove the phone bezel. The bezel becomes narrower for models after iPhone 10, compared to the fiber laser machine. The ultraviolet laser machine has a smaller focus spot, which is more suitable for iPhone 10 and later series to remove the bracket. The laser will not damage the display or other components when removing the adhesive. After the marking is completed, separate the bezel from the screen. Pay attention to the cable below while removing the bezel. The screen functions remain normally. The laser does not damage the display or other components. After completing the alignment and selecting and editing the drawings, start marking. The ultraviolet laser machine can also be used to remove the back cover glass, because the back cover glass requires a larger area for laser marking operation, and the focus spot of the ultraviolet laser machine is small. The efficiency of removing the back cover is slightly lower than that of the fiber laser machine. Now separate the back cover glass. Use an explosive pen to shatter the back glass cover. Then use a pry piece to remove the debris. And remove the glass around the camera. Finally, we will show you how to mark vector icons and images. Insert the USB flash drive and import vector images. after completing the alignment and selecting and editing the drawings. Start marking. Compared with a fiber laser machine, the marking depth of the ultraviolet laser machine is more shallow. It is safer for back cover glass marking. The cold processing function makes the marking effect is more perfect and delicate. It does not damage the print and won't foam or penetrate the charging coil. Importing images and complete the alignment, and selecting and editing the drawings. Start marking. Image size should not exceed 1 megabyte. The marking function is not only applied to the logo with the back cover. There are more marking possibilities. This feature can help you strengthen your brand identity, as well as start a business line for laser marking customization. Ultraviolet laser machines can mark a wide range of materials, including silicon pad, plastics, metal, wood, glass, paper, and cardboard. Fiber laser machine cannot be marked on silicon display. You can see the perfect marking effect of the ultraviolet laser machine on various materials. According to the product functions and price, we made a score form for your reference. The above is the main content of this sharing. We hope you like it. If this video is helpful to you, please follow, like, and share it with others. Thanks for your support.